the women had. As I drew back my head and was turning me round, and my heart was a burden on my forehead and frown, but quickly I turned and shouted to them, of course I have room in my home for them. So I ran to the door and opened it wide to share with my Savior the warmth inside. Mary gave loving arms for her son to hold. His lips were blue as they shivered from cold. A thin little cloth was flung over him. Our Lord, our Savior, the one we condemn. His eyes, how they twinkle, his dimples, how merry. Prettier than a rose and fairer than a fairy. His sweet looking mouth and looking round face gave proof to me of God's wonderful grace. The clothing they wore was whiter than snow. They wanted to come to my home, I know. For as I took them to my bath so warm, no more could I doubt that my Savior was born. They had been to all other houses beside, but none would not let our Savior abide. Now I'm sorry that I waited so long before I took time to repent for my wrong. Now love that Santa Claus, the jolly old elf, but think of this child as I did myself. When on Christmas Day, he raps on your door. Enjoy his great love forevermore. He feels not my stocking, but rather my heart.